And we are back with more Batman Arkham Asylum. And so we are on the search for Scarecrow and Killer Croc. We're in the sewers. So Killer Croc. And this is Croc's lair.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Well, that happens. So, okay.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Oh, crap.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Okay, well, that happened. Walk. Do not run.
These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Just be quiet. No need to make a lot of noise. That's terrifying. I'm getting further away. Here we are. Here are the spores.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Here are some spores.
You, Batman!
This isn't fun anymore. Frantically searching. I didn't see him until it was too late.
I will enjoy feet.
Came from behind me? I thought he came from the front last time.
Tick tock.
I'm running the wrong way. Do we almost have enough, Batman? Come on!
I've got enough spores.
Good.
I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Jesus Christ. Yeah, there's no map. Damn. I'm honestly dreading this right now. I just want to get out of here.
I will feast on your bones.
Upgrade available. Let's see. Alright, now we gotta get back to... Where are we? Okay. I can actually get... Okay, I think I got an idea where I can go. Am I heading in the right direction? Oh. Yes. Oh, shit. I was hoping I could maybe, I don't know what I was thinking, to be honest. Hang on. I'm currently lost right now. Which way to go? Okay, so turn around. And I need to get across there. Ah, shit! What the hell was that?
I take it you felt that. The plants are going crazy.
Oh, the plants, right.
I'm seeing seismic spikes in all locations. It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Ventilation shaft right up there.
Scan and open.
The Batcave.
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River.
And they've reached me.
Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Ultra Batclaw. Upgraded Batclaw attachment fires up to 3 hooks at one time. Additional leverage allows structural weaknesses to be pulled down remotely. I don't know why I'm doing this. Where do I need to go?
This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
Oh, thank you. That works. Huh. Thought I could make that jump. There we go. How the hell am I supposed to get there? Do I just glide? I'm gonna try gliding. There we go. That was not as hard as I was expecting it to be. I did not glide down correctly. Okay. What? Oh, I did make it across. Cool. Alright, no way through. Back in the sewers? Am I going the right way? I don't even have an objective. I guess I just gotta get back to the gardens. That's literally the only idea I've got right now. Which means I pretty much have to go back this way.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be political Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
God, can I get up to here?
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, I know the grapple's not working.
The bricks keep crumbling to dust. The grapple won't work. Looks like I am going to have to climb.
Not exactly sure how I'm supposed to get out of here. Did not think that would work. Worth a shot, though. There's gotta be some sort of way across, and I'm just missing it. What if I try that again, but in a different spot? No, but I do want that Riddler trophy. Ooh, hang on. There we are, I actually got across.
Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it.
What? Ah... Right now, these things have to hit. No, I can't get through there. I don't know why I keep trying that.
This area is falling apart. It's not safe to use the grapple. I need to climb up the old-fashioned way.
Down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Well, that was not what I wanted. This one right here. It's right there. How do I get across this? There we are.
Hello? Can you hear me? Oh, for the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat.
Fifth patient, session two. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where
I thought I just listened to this.
Well, enjoy it while you can, these keys.
Did I secure it? Yep. Direction? Yes. Shit, look at all these armed guards. Shit, I got spotted. Gotta try. Nope, I'm gonna die.
I'd like to thank my fans for their undying.
I tried to silently take him down, but I got spotted because I was too slow.
Show yourself. Is this your bat cave?
Listen to me. Batman is down there with you. He must not get to that control room. You understand?
Oh, I found someone over here. What happened to you?
Shit! Yeah, Batman.
Flank him. Gonna kill you.
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. Do it! So just do it!
This place stinks. What the hell am I doing? Joker never said anything about caves when he bust me out of Blackgate.
Oh, I hit the button. Damn it. I was going in for the silent takedown. The fact that it didn't recognize I went in for the silent takedown is what pisses me off. Crap.
Come on, Bats, show yourself. Is this your bat cave?
Huh?
Oh, for the love of God.
You heard the boss!
Hey,
Morgan, stand down! Over here! Come on, wake up! Damn it, he's out cold! What do we do now? We gotta find him or we're next! You hear me? Batman! Can you hear me? Show yourself!
Shit.
I need cover here!
You heard, Joker!
I lost him!
I keep getting discovered, that's a problem.
Got another man down over here! How's he doing this?
Hurry up, Batman!
Leave him.
There we go. Only two more to go.
Haven't you noticed that someone's missing down there?
You heard the boss!
Let's just wait. Almost. There we go. One more to go.
You may want to do a quick head count.
You heard Joker.
Hurry up, get in there, get in there, get in there.
I said I wanted the bat stop. No one listened. It's like you don't want an outrageous type that has few babies crying over the problem.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
What the hell happened to these guys?
Damn it! The Bat's here!
Remind me. What?
He's here! Cut your head off, bats!
I'm gonna turn your bones to dust! Gonna slice you up!
Good for you. No, you aren't, though.
to me. I said stop him, but you let him through. Try harder, or I'll hurt you.
Then what?
I held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidneys, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him.
He's here!
He's making you look stupid. Humility is that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shoot you out of his power. Do not let him. Do you want me to send an army?
He's the one with the gun. There we go. All right.
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump 3 disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
We're close to Arkham West, so we might as well just go out here. Before what happens next, we have an upgrade available. Allows Batman to perform an unblockable grab and throw after achieving a combo of 8. Nah. Alright, let's try that. Take the big guy out.
Get him!
so many of these guys.
You okay, buddy?
Ugh. Fuck. And the big guy's down. What a move. I see now what we can do. No? Can't do that? Oh. No, the back claw's not working. Oh, now it's there we go.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
All right. Well, actually, how long have... Things are getting worse. I think I'm actually going to stop it right here. Thank you for watching, guys. And when I come back, we're going to take down Ivy. So I'll see you then.